Yo, what's going on? Back for another vlog, and it's climbing night, which is something I haven't done for a while, but tonight we're trying out a new place. We're going to Swindon Rockstar Climbing instead of Block. Bouldering looks really good actually, it looks really interesting and technical, so... Oh, there's a cat. Shut the fuck up, Jay. The others, we're meeting them there because they've got a full car and I don't want to be crowded sat in the back, so we'll go pick up our next friend and then meet the rest there.
Training.
Come on then, Finn, do the bridge. Gonna do that.
Did that so wrong.
He tried.
Why does it have to say filth on it?
Can you film me, please?
No.
How do you get past that?
Good job.
Yes, match.
Match on that, have you felt that?
Yeah. Oh no!
I pulled my shoulder, yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
My face. Right, go on then, go again. I can slow it down afterwards. Almost. Take two.
Just want him to knock his nuts.
There you go.
That's an orange. You have to lift your leg.
I wasn't filming. I'm joking. Left hand. There you go. And push.
Yes. Oh, so close.
Almost blunty.
Such an energetic bunch.
That was tragic. Try harder. Hang on.
Finish it.
Well done, guys.
That's intention, right?
Hello.
Just sat here at work and I remembered I did an outro last night's vlog, and I didn't really talk about much that happened last night, but we went to Rockstar Climbing in Swindon, and it was actually really good. It was probably slightly smaller than Block, because they've got some rope climbing walls at Swindon, but they said to me last night that they're getting rid of the rope climbing walls and they're moving them down a bit, because they got another unit, so they're going to replace the rope climbing with more bouldering. So in general it'll probably be about the same size, if not bigger, than Block. Also, Rockstar was generally a lot harder to climb. You know, you needed a lot more skill to climb it. The reaches were a lot longer, the routes were harder, but it made it more challenging, it made it more fun. So in general, it was probably a better experience. Also, was using my new shoes. I don't know if you would have seen them in there, but got some new shoes about a couple of weeks ago, so still wearing them and they still kind of hurt a bit. My shoulder's still playing up a lot, so last night was a bit of a struggle, but I'm just going to try and work on through it. I don't know if that's the right thing to do, but you know, today it's all right. It's not too bad today, actually. But I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and ding dong the bell to get notified when I upload my videos, in case you don't follow me on Instagram. And if you don't follow me on Instagram, you should definitely follow me on Instagram. So I will see you next time.